Hi friends, do you like to play basketball? Would you like to improve your game? So now I will like to share some tips with you. Now I'll tell you some tips for beginners in basketball. First, get in shape. Basketball is a physical challenging sport, so it's best to be in a good condition as possible. Second, practice. There's no substitute for practice. Third, dribble with your weak hand. Fourth, practice shooting. Fifth, jumping. Sixth, don't dribble too hard. Seventh, master some skills, then move on to others. Eighth, get a good coach and study other players. Now you know how to play basketball. There are further tips to improve your game and become master of it. First, dribble the ball hard. Second, head up at all times. Third, use your fingertips to control the ball, not your palm. Fourth, use your imagination. Fifth, teach mentally. Sixth, basketball is a game of length. Seventh, basketball is also a game of angles. Eighth, don't do the things in two dribbles that you can do in one dribble. Thank you friends for watching my video. Like it, share it, comment it and subscribe it. Thank you.